Sharma reached the sets of the Kapil Sharma show in Film City, but he was suddenly taken ill and rushed to a hospital in Andheri. Here are all the details.
Kapil Sharma is currently admitted to a hospital in Andheri, where he was rushed to on Wednesday night. It had so happened that the star comedian had driven to the sets of the Kapil Sharma show on Wednesday evening to shoot an episode with Paresh Rawal. Paresh Rawal was there to promote his upcoming film Guest in London. But soon after he reached the set, Kapil complained that he was feeling unwell. Kapil was then rushed to a hospital in Andheri. We called up his co-star Kiku Sharda to confirm the news. Kiku told Spotboy, "Kapil is still in the hospital. It is nothing serious though." When we asked what is ailing Kapil Sharma and the name of the hospital where he is admitted, Kiku refused to answer our questions. Kapil had a bad start to 2017 thanks to his spat with Sunil Grover. Spotboy was first to tell you about the now infamous episode where a drunk Kapil attacked Sunil Grover while on a flight back from Australia.